Tradition for sure. We have a huge tradition of winning. We have a huge tradition of playing hard-nosed defense and not ever giving up during the games. So that's something that we really hang our hat on a lot, especially during the season and during practices. So it definitely means a lot to play here and keeping the tradition going.
Oh, it means everything for me. I've been in the program since I was in fifth grade. I've been a part of Cherry Creek forever. And just being up here, I mean, I've been looking up to the varsity guys forever, and it just means everything for me.
To me, Cherry Creek is a family for me. It's somewhere I could count on others and be myself. Every time I go to practice, I have to get a ride home, and it's just like everyone's there. Like when I need a ride, I have kids who are younger than me, like, cause I don't have my license, and they give me rides home, rides to the games and stuff, and I feel comfortable.
Senior expectation, the goal is to win it all.
Well, we want to win. And I think if you'll ask anybody on the team, they'll say the same exact thing, just win.
But I know we're going to put up a fight no matter what.
I transferred, I was at CT, so I came here my mid-sophomore year, and they just brought me in as a family, and it's just a big family thing, and I love it. A brotherhood, pretty much, and we support each other. It's just a big, big part of my life, being a part of the Cherry Creek. Really.
It's a huge family. Everybody's really connected. We all talk to each other in the quad. We're always talking, laughing. It's always a good time with these guys. We also know how to get to work and practices and stuff, which is something that's really important.
My favorite memory from my career here at Kruk would probably be my first varsity hit. Just the thrill of playing for the first time in front of that crowd.
Last year, like the whole JV team went over to Brock's house and we just hung out. We were just gonna hang out at his house and hang out with his new dogs or whatever. But we ended up spending like 9 hours together goofing off. We started playing in his driveway and we had no idea. None of us realized how much time had passed and it was like dark soon. It was funny. It was a lot of fun.
We were actually on the way to team dinner. It was probably 10 degrees outside. We were driving to Joe Owsley's house. It was me, Kyle, and Rashawn, I think, was in it. We actually got stuck. My car died. I was driving and my car died. And I thought, I was like, did the gas freeze or something? Like, cause it was just freezing outside. And long story short, we ended up having to push my car all the way to a gas station while it was snowing.
I think my favorite memory was just, cause I transferred here, was just our very first game against Gateway last year and just stepping out on the Cherry Creek floor in a new environment was a big change for me.
Best memory is just practicing with the
with my dudes all day. That's probably my best one. My mama calls, see you on TV. Son said shit done changed ever since we was on. I dreamed it all ever since I was young. They said I wouldn't be nothing. Now they always say congratulations. Worked so hard, forgot how to vacation. They ain't never had the dedication. People hating, say we changing. Look, we made it. Yeah, we made it.
I'm moving. All the toxic things that I'm using, all the substances I'm abusing, all the sex and the drugs and the boozing. The decision is mine for the choosing, but I can't understand what I'm losing. Cause I've been this way, it's not a new thing. I know a Gemini can be confusing. Split right down the middle like it's two of me. No hiding, I bear all nudity. This is everything that comes with celebrity. Criticism, ridicule, and the scrutiny. Think about what I spent on some jewelry, but it all comes back to me usually. And it's none of y'all's business, truthfully. Y'all know about the fame, what it do to me. I'm talking to myself like every night. You could try to be a better guy, but to understand a Gemini, angel, devil, it's both him and I. Demons in me, they just multiply. If I don't kill them or I never try. Life is short and men lie, women lie, but a legend, he can never die. Yeah.
Basketball, see if you can do it.
There he is.
Oh.
Dimitri's nickname, I give him Booty Meat.
Step back, Booty Meat.
Hey, action. Woo! Woo! Action.
Woo! Woo! Oh, you good?